Hello friends, it's me Neetu. Welcome to my YouTube channel Helpy Handful Nurses. Here I am with some of the questions from the general science topic, especially from the part physics. Please watch the full video. If you like this video, please like it, share it and subscribe it, and also click the bell icon so that you will get notifications if I am uploading new videos. So let us start the video. X-rays were discovered by Roentgen. X-rays were discovered by Roentgen. A light year is unit of distance. A light year is a unit of distance. Electricity produced from falling water is called hydroelectricity. Electricity produced from falling water is called hydroelectricity. Newton's first law is the law of inertia. Newton's first law is the law of inertia. A person suffering from short-sightedness will have to use concave lens. A person suffering from short-sightedness will have to use concave lens. Who invented telegraph? Samuel Morse. Samuel Morse invented telegraph. The unit of power is what? The unit of power is what? What is the SI unit of energy? Joule. Joule is the SI unit of energy. What is absolute zero on Celsius scale? -273 degrees Celsius. -273 degrees Celsius is the absolute zero on Celsius scale. What is the freezing point of water on Fahrenheit scale? 32 degrees Fahrenheit. 32 degrees Fahrenheit is the freezing point of water on Fahrenheit scale. A person standing before a furnace receives most of the heat by radiation. A person standing before a furnace receives most of the heat by radiation. An air bubble inside water behaves as a concave lens. An air bubble inside water behaves as a concave lens. A man cannot see an object distinctly at a distance less than 1 meter. He is suffering from hypermetropia or long-sightedness. What is the SI unit of force? Newton. Newton is the SI unit of force. Joule is the unit of work. Joule is the unit of work. Thermometer is a device to measure temperature. What is the SI unit of frequency? Hertz. Hertz is the SI unit of frequency. Kilogram is unit of weight. Kilogram is unit of weight. What is measured by the altimeter? Altitudes. Altimeter measures altitudes. A decibel is a measure of sound level. A decibel is a measure of sound level. Permanent magnet can be made from cobalt. Permanent magnet can be made from cobalt. What is measured by the hydrophone? It measures sound underwater. So hydrophone measures sound underwater. What is measured by hygrometer? It measures humidity in air. Hygrometer measures humidity in air. Intensity of earthquake is measured by seismograph. Intensity of earthquake is measured by seismograph. Which object is used to see the level of sea? Periscope. So periscope is used to see the level of sea. Machine oil is put between moving parts of a machine to reduce the friction. Machine oil is put between moving parts of a machine to reduce the friction. The SI unit of length, meter. SI unit of length, meter. Brake work on the basis of friction. Brake work on the basis of friction. 1 horsepower is 746 watt. 1 horsepower is 746 watt. The value of acceleration due to gravity is 9.8 meter per second square. The value of acceleration due to gravity is 9.8 meter per second square. Escape velocity at the Earth's surface is 11.2 km per second. Escape velocity at the Earth's surface is 11.2 km per second. Escape velocity at the Moon's surface is 2.4 km per second. Escape velocity at the Moon's surface is 2.4 km per second. Gravity is minimum at equator. Gravity is minimum at equator, maximum at poles. A natural satellite of Earth is Moon. Moon is a natural satellite of Earth. The Earth rotates on its axis from which direction? The Earth rotates on its axis from west to east. The audible wave's frequency range is 20 Hz to 20,000 Hz. The audible wave's frequency range is 20 Hz to 20,000 Hz. The sound wave frequency greater than 20,000 Hz are called ultrasonic waves. The sound wave frequency greater than 20,000 Hz are called ultrasonic waves. Ultrasonic waves used to measure the depth of sea. Speed of sound maximum in solids and minimum in gases. Speed of sound maximum in solids and minimum in gases. The repetition of sound due to reflection of sound wave is echo. The repetition of sound due to reflection of the sound wave is echo. Sonar, it is the sound navigation and ranging. Sonar is a sound navigation and ranging. Used to measure depth of sea to locate the enemy submarines and shipwrecks. Atmospheric pressure is measured by an instrument called barometer. Atmospheric pressure is measured by barometer. Sudden fall in barometric reading is indication of storm. Slow fall indicate rain. Slow rise indicate clear weather. Sudden fall in barometric reading indicates storm. Slow fall indicate rain. Slow rise indicate clear weather. Raindrops is seen spherical shape because of surface tension. Raindrops seems spherical shape because of surface tension. The clinical thermometer reads from 96 degree Fahrenheit to 110 degree Fahrenheit. The clinical thermometer reads from 96 degree Fahrenheit to 110 degree Fahrenheit. Diamond is sparkling due to the total internal reflection. Diamond is sparkling due to the total internal reflection. Rainbow is formed due to dispersion of sunlight by water droplets. Rainbow is formed due to dispersion of sunlight by water droplets. Wavelength, red color has maximum wavelength and violet color has a minimum wavelength. Red color has a maximum wavelength and violet color has a minimum wavelength. Primary colors are red, green, blue. Primary colors are red, green, blue. Blue color of sky is due to scattering of violet light. Blue color of the sky is due to scattering of violet light. Myopia or short-sightedness. This defect can be corrected by or removed by the using of concave lens. Short-sightedness or myopia can be corrected by using concave lens. Hypermetropia or long-sightedness. This defect can be removed or corrected by the use of convex lens. Hypermetropia or long-sightedness can be corrected by the use of convex lens. Presbyopia. This defect can be removed by the use of bifocal lens. Presbyopia. The defect can be removed by the use of bifocal lens. Astigmatism. This defect can be corrected by the use of cylindrical lens. Astigmatism can be corrected by the use of cylindrical lens. The SI unit of electric current is ampere. SI unit of electric current is ampere. Dash device is used to measure electrical current. Ammeter. Ammeter is a device which is used to measure electrical current. Atom bomb is based on nuclear fission. Atom bomb is based on nuclear fission. Hydrogen bomb is based on nuclear fusion. Atom bomb is based on nuclear fission. Hydrogen bomb is based on nuclear fusion. Laser. What is the full form of laser? Light amplification by stimulated emission of radiation. Light amplification by stimulated emission of radiation. Metrology. It is a scientific study of weights and measure. Metrology is a scientific study of weights and measure. Seismology is a scientific study of earthquakes and phenomena. Seismology is scientific study of earthquakes and phenomena. So friends, these are some of the questions from the general topic or the general science. And if you like this video, please like it, share it and subscribe it, and also click the bell icon so that you will get notifications if I am uploading new videos. So thank you for watching the channel.